Today's question comes from Ramiz Ranas in Kerala, India. Ramiz asks, is Google Public DNS tracking all the websites we visit while using it? Google is going to get a heck of a lot of data. As I recall, they don't track, or after some very short finite period of time, they either get rid of the data or anonymize it very comprehensively. But the main thing to know is I believe Google Public DNS has promised not to share that data with other parts of Google, specifically search quality. So search quality, the web spam team, we do not have access to the Google Public DNS data. So if that's something that you're worried about, don't worry about it at all. Compared to your ISP or somebody like that having your DNS data, having worked at Google for 10 plus years, I would trust Google to have that data, but feel free to go and check out their privacy policy. I read through it myself and I remember being satisfied, other than the fact that, you know, search quality wouldn't be able to get access to that data. So it's not something that could be used in the search rankings. So I think that they put a fair amount of work into that. But yeah, that's not something that you need to worry about, in my opinion.